What's up with it? You good?
I be feeling like the man when I walk through. Can't stand what you're saying when I walk through. I got all these hoes staring when I walk through. How to make a few bands when I walk through. Hey, why me walk through? Hey, why me walk through? Hey, why me walk through? How to make a few bands when I walk through.
Work ethic that you need to get to this spot, he already had. Once I seen he had the love for the game, and it switched from me getting him up to say, hey, let's go get some work in, to him getting me up to say, hey, let's go get this work in, I knew he'd get here.
But he worked hard. He an example. That's what he is, an example. And he one of the greatest athletes to come to North Shore. And I'm proud to say that my big brother, he do everything the right way. He's great, from the grades, so he work hard. Really motivation. I don't want to just be Cullen Roach's little brother. You know, we compete. That's why we so good. My mom and dad put that in to compete at a young age. Snoop was 5. I was 3 on the Lynn flag team, 3 years old. Out there, Cincinnati knows and stuff. But yeah, we compete. So I just don't want to be a little brother. I'm kind of also making a name for myself. But I'm proud of my brother. I'm really proud.
And we're here to celebrate Kerwin, make this announcement. I mean, it's good for the program. Kerwin been a great asset to this school. I mean, he's been on the varsity 2 years, and in his 2 years, we've won 65 games and only lost 8 games. So that's incredible. And it's because of him and his teammates, we were able to win the state championship, the first one in school history. So that is remarkable all by itself. I'm excited for him because he's a great kid, great family, a lot of support. We just appreciate what you do here because you represent and you lead by example. Now, Perry Rose, give him a hand.
Everybody, good evening. I want to thank everybody for coming out. First, I want to thank God, my family. It's been a journey coming here and being where I'm at. I just want to thank everybody for being my life and just really just being there for me. And today, I also want to thank all the coaches that recruited me. Texas, Cal, Wichita State, all of them. Thanks for recruiting me. But today I'm making my decision. And I decided to go to UT.
There you go.
The outfit.
Yeah, come over here, mama.
Well, I'm very excited. I'm so happy to stay close to home. Actually, Snoop, he felt the chemistry of when he went out there and on his official visit that, you know, this was the team or school he wanted to go to. And we was like, okay. I mean, because he has to actually go to the school, not us. So, you know, he felt the bond now. That's what he decided.
Why UT?
Why not UT? It's like, they got a great city. They coach, I was like real cool with the coach staff and the players. I just felt like it was home down there, so why not go there? Yeah, like the history of it, the tradition really just caught me. It's with D. Gill and DJ Augustine and TJ Fuller, like all them players. Like when I went up there my unofficial, like, all them players came back and just ran open gym. That was like, it really like got me. Like I knew they were serious. I was on the team with KD like the whole time. I was like, oh yeah, I'm with MVP.